Go tribe. Different clothes. Carissa and Zach. But it don't matter. But don't laugh. I'm covering I'm the Only One by Melissa Etheridge. My friend's mom. That's all she listened to all day when I would hang out at his house or spend the night during the summer. So I'm going to tag you in this, Beverly. I know you're not on Facebook a lot, but they get to you. Like I said, don't laugh. I don't care. I won't know about it. It's a digital world. But here's I'm the Only One by Melissa Etheridge. I love this. My vocals are strained from the show this weekend, but so is my fucking fingers. But that's why I got calluses. Don't worry, it's a Fender. I can hit it.
Please, baby, can't you see my mind's a burning hell? I got razors for ripping and tearing and stripping my heart apart as well. Tonight you told me that you wake for something new. Dawn of a woman is looking like something that might be good for you. Go on and hold her till the screaming is gone. Go on and leave her when she tells you nothing's wrong. And I'm the only one who walks across the line for you. And I'm the only one who's drowning my desire for you. So we feel the measure of the pain from when all your promises are gone. I'm the only one. Promises are gone. I'm the only one.
Yeah. My mouse. Motherfucker.